have had the worst week as a parent, and I feel like I feel bad for saying that because I feel like the kids have had the worst week.
Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Find light in the beautiful.
Blah.
Do y'all see this look? Oh, okay. I opened up myself. Good morning.
Good morning.
Say what up, though. Good morning, everybody.
Good morning, baby.
You look
good
at your
morning, baby.
Look at your dirty face. You just been eating all morning. It's nap time. I need a nap. You need a nap?
No.
You do too need a nap. Welcome back to our channel.
Baby.
Yes, baby.
So, mommy.
So today has been already crazy. Zaria, Zoe, hush, baby. Zaria woke me up at about 3 o'clock this morning with a very bad toothache. Mind you, she just got braces like 2 months ago. It's over there, baby. It's over there. Like 2 months ago, and so we took her to the dentist, and I mean, yeah, and they couldn't do anything for her because she has an infection. So she has to take some antibiotics today. It's right here, babe. So it's just Zoe and I here. Charles left to go get the girls' beds. Y'all saw in the last vlog. Zoe, I need you to stop crying. Where'd you put it? Then we got the new beds because my dad's moving in with us until May. Okay, y'all. So this video is literally just an update before my next vlog. But I had to edit this next part heavily because Charles said it would not be a good idea to put it out there. So I left little hints in there. So I just wanted to kind of see if y'all can guess in the comments what I'm talking about. If y'all didn't get the memo... We will not be taking any cruises or going on any resorts for any of the rest of 2018 until at least August of 2019 because right now we are just like going straight hardcore. We need all our money, honey. We will domestically travel though, so we'll go to New Orleans here in a little bit, and then in November I'm going to California. Well, we are going to California, so those two trips are coming up. But y'all, I am so geeked about this situation. It just wasn't the right timing for us, and I was like, nah. But I'm so glad that happened, thank God. And it's bigger, and I'm just like so grateful, and I feel so blessed, and I feel like we're just so blessed to be able to finally do this. So in order for this to take place, I do have to kind of calm down because I always want to go somewhere. So the traveling is going to stop for a little bit. I mean, we'll still go domestically like road trips or something. But if we got to buy a plane ticket or spend thousands of dollars, we ain't going to be able to do it. Anyway, yeah, I just wanted to come back on here and talk about that. Today, Charles is going to come home with the bed. He's picking those up now. Are you ready for your new bed?
Yeah.
For your big girl bed?
Yeah, baby.
Yeah.
New house.
Yeah. Ooh. Say, oh, you.
Oh, yeah.
This girl has been eating all morning. She ate 4 mandarin oranges this morning. She had a piece of watermelon. She had bacon, pancakes, and eggs for breakfast, and then had the nerve to ask for more. I'm like, girl, you eating too much. Entirely though. Oh, this is Charles. Let me see what he got to say. Ma'am, you've been eating a lot already. Pick your what? No, you need to take a nap. No, no, give me this too. You need to take a nap time. Okay, take the big out your mouth. You got an attitude? Do you have an attitude?
No,
then you need to calm down. You have an Okay, guys, good morning. So what you are looking at now is Zoe and Zaria's new bed that Dad and I are getting ready to actually build. I got the room cleaned out last night and I messed up super bad, y'all. Like, I don't know what the heck was going on, but it was like this red stuff right here. It was a piece of don't mind that nail. It was lipstick on the floor and I didn't know it was lipstick. And I just like drug it across the floor. So this little red spots, I tried to wipe it up and it didn't come up. It's all over the floor now. I am so mad. But it's okay. I'll figure it out. I'll have them come clean the carpet or something because they owe me one anyway. But y'all, I have had the worst week as a parent. And I feel like I feel bad for saying that because I feel like the kids have had the worst week. Because Miss Zoe, I'm not going to show her because she looks crazy and so do I. Miss Zoe had puffy eyes. She got stung by something. And she had, like, her eyes were super big. Like, almost one of them was so big that it was covering up the eye. It was just really bad. And then Zaria has a toothache. And we went to go get the tooth pulled. And they wouldn't pull it. And so they were like, let's do a root canal. But they couldn't do the root canal. And look at my baby's face.
I can't even smile right.
Oh my goodness.
Don't touch it.
Oh my gosh, like jelly. Are you okay?
I told you it was jiggly. I'm fine. It just feels
your lip is numb. So shine bright.